proud of our people, the employees here that stepped up on very short notice to want to go make a difference.
A NASCAR team is taking a break from the track to race to the aid of people in Haiti who really need their help. While the owner of Hendrick Motorsports has loaned two planes to a missionary group which makes daily flights into Haiti, the group not only drops off supplies, it transported to Haitian orphans to the U.S. Our Bill O'Neill joins us live with the story. Bill, what can you tell us?
Margaret, from the very beginning of this story, we have seen so many people reach out a helping hand to the people of Haiti. NASCAR is the latest example of this American goodwill. The same company that sends some of the biggest names in NASCAR to races each week is now sending help to Haiti.
Our team owner, Rick Hendrick, was watching the news on Wednesday morning and saw the scenes of devastation down in Haiti. And was just pushed to try to find a way to help.
Two planes and three flight crews from Hendrick Motorsports are on loan to Missionary Flights International out of Fort Pierce, Florida. Each plane makes a daily round trip to Port-au-Prince.
They've transported volunteer doctors and nurses and EMTs. They've transported in some search and rescue crews from different parts of the United States that have come to that area to get access in.
Return flights evacuate U.S. citizens and missionaries trapped in Haiti.
Most recently, an opportunity to develop to be able to carry out some orphans who had already had arrangements made for adoption by families here in the United States. And that process evidently can take a couple of years. That got expedited right after the earthquake.
This isn't the first time Hendrick Motorsports has provided humanitarian aid. Following Hurricane Katrina, the company's planes transported medical workers to New Orleans. Those same planes are now bringing medical workers to Haiti.
These are North Carolinians that have stepped up to go into an environment that's very rigorous and demanding, and I think that we can all be proud of those folks representing us around here as a part of that relief effort.
The company will continue those flights daily through the end of this month, and by next month, when the NASCAR season kicks off, they expect to then have those flights about once a week to Haiti. Margo, the GM for Hendrick Motorsports, tells us they are spending several hundred thousand dollars on these flights.
What a good thing. Thank you so much, Bill. Appreciate it. A Haitian family from Kernersville is desperately trying to get their loved one to the United States, and they're hoping Hendrick Motorsports can help them.